Hello, I'm here at Pike Place Market. There's no other place that represents Seattle better than here. The reason why I'm here is because my son Brian is from Seattle. He was born here and he grew up here until June of 2019. He was kidnapped to Korea. It's been 4 years and I have 10 Korean court orders and numerous US court orders, but Korea still fails to return him. This is a violation of the international treaty called Hague Convention that Korea is part of. We ask Korea to return all kidnapped American children and keep their promise to the international world. Bring back Brian. I would really appreciate it if you could read this for one of the three. Give me some support to bring back my child from Korea. Thank you. I really appreciate it if you could read this to support my kidnapped child. Oh, you're Korean?
Yeah.
I would really appreciate it if you can just read through it and just understand the injustice going on. Numerous court orders from the U.S., 10 court orders from Korea, and that's including the Supreme Court order.
Okay.
And Korea's saying, well, we don't have any mechanism, your child doesn't remember you anymore, so what do you want us to do? I really appreciate it if you could support me for my kidnapped son. He was taken away to South Korea 4 years ago. Both governments are in law.
Oh, okay.
I have numerous court orders. Korean governments just turned the blind eye to it.
Sure.
Thank you so much.
No
FBI
problem at
involved.
All.
State Department's involved.
No problem. We will do that for
newspaper.
You.
Mm-hmm.
Congratulations, awareness.
Thank you.